got to tell you, getting blinded by the lights. I got to tell you, by the chaos in my mind. I got to tell you, all these nights we're not together. Forgot to tell you.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, that's one for them to pursue.
Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Went in strongly, decisively. Gele. It has to be! And a fine stop.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
And not cleared away properly.
Oh, a lovely ball.
Must be! And off the post.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, the referee decides not to reach for his pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might book him there, but in the end, I think he's got that right.
Can they take advantage?
And a goal! Right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy!
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Downing. He's going forward well here.
He's there for it!
And the keeper tied in to thwart him. Let's see about the delivery. But strong goalkeeping after the corner had been delivered. Frey. Read it superbly to take back possession. Krul. Kuhn. Kuh. He might be able to profit from the wide position.
Could be!
Ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. And Bentley with it. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Frey wants to attack from the wide areas. Well, it was a poor attempt. And a goal kick it is. Cool. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So the action underway once more. And it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. Bautista. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Corner conceded, it came off the defender. And over it comes, up no end product. And it might be. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. need your defender to take charge. Cool. And back now with Kuhn. Downing.
Well, United have certainly controlled the game in terms of possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Yes, it's so true. For once they find themselves in defensive mode. Bautista. Giving the ball away. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Kuhn. Well, not hard to read that pass. Has a go! And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. In possession, Germain. Frey. So a throw in here. Alonso. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Cool. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So the ball moving again, United having already made a big first half statement. Great vision to switch the play. Frey. Plenty of options. Jelle, untidy on the ball. Bautista. Downing. Possession changing hands. The referee blows for a foul. Johnson. A very effective challenge put in. excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And a throw in it's going to be. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, just look at that! I don't mind saying, that is out of this world! Spectacular! And the ball is moving again, 3-2. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Astori. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. We're getting the ball forward. And a decent delivery. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Astori. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Can he do it? Oh, fine stop. Trying to deliver it accurately. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Vital interception. Gele. The ball with Frey. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Can he put it away? Fine use of the ball. Disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them.
Well, there you have it. United are playing second fiddle in terms of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
And given away. Inside the final 15 minutes. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And clear behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Can someone get on the end of this? And that's an important intervention. Clears his lines. Could be a chance to break here. Can they keep it going? And he's clear his lines. Downing. So almost at full time, and it hasn't quite gone to plan for the visitors, has it? Stuart, interested to get your take as always.
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Plattered away. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this? Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Still pushing for a winner. Under real pressure here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? this, 4-3. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Alonso. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek.